nothing.
Compared to us, at least.
Oh, God! Watch and learn!
Just like that, okay?
I gotcha.
Avalanche. Right. Jesse and Big stashed a skeleton key down here.
I never got the chance to thank them for what they did.
Tifa.
Let's just keep moving, okay?
Hate to interrupt, but the trunk line's just through that door. The one over there?
Yeah, we heard you.
About time.
There should be a door with Corneo's mark on it around here somewhere.
Hey, wasn't this locked before?
Your time to shine. Clear the path ahead, would you?
Yeah.
Can I ask you something? Why did you help us out before? You could have lost everything.
Andrea, you told me to.
That really it?
And I couldn't bring myself to let it happen again.
Huh?
It doesn't matter. Let's go. On you.
Yes, it's my turn.
Bring it.
Don't stop now.
Get ready.
Come on.
Enough.
Here we go. That'll do. Let's do this. Get ready.
Bring it!
Wait. We're getting close to Corneo's hideout. From here on, I'll take the lead.
This it?
Yeah. So how are we supposed to get topside? Through here. Then you're telling me we're not done? Sorry, guys. But it's not that simple.
No! Wait! We gotta catch him!
Huh?
He took the key to the door! Without it, we're screwed!
Let's go.
Bastard went that way!
See ya.
It's over!
Don't stop now!
You ain't gonna get away!
Seizing the opening! Let's pour on the paint!
Need to heal up. That thing's dead. Keep your eyes peeled. And no way to correct you. Allow me.
Huh?
Let's finish this. That it?
Turn up the pressure.
I'm counting on you!
Keep it up!
I'm waiting.
There! Gotcha! Come on! This fight's not over yet.
You're good at this.
Told you so.
Just like his owner.
Give it back!
Take the lead.
Yeah, I'll do it. Come on! It comes!
Deal with that.
Need my help, do you? Shit hurts, don't it? Fire it one off! You ain't getting out of this!
Seizing the opportunity!
Gotcha.
Give it back!
That's...
Give it back.
That's not a key.
Sorry.
That's not your pendant either. Were they family?
No.
It was all just a dream, wasn't it? But one day? No. Time to wake up and forget.
Six months ago. On that day, Corneo picked her as a bride, and on the next, she vanished without a trace. But before she did, she gave it back. Salt on the wound. Thing cost me a small fortune.
Why did you want to come down here?
Revenge. I know I need to let go, but I can't. I need closure, because without it, I'll never be able to move on.
It's fine. As long as you get us topside, we're still in.
Thanks. And don't worry. I got you.
You all right?
I know a shortcut. Follow me.
That twisted piece of shit. I'm gonna enjoy beating him to a pulp.
Corneo's mine and mine alone.
Huh?
Please.
Fine.
And then some.
watch and learn!
Think the question is, now what? It's not gonna be easy selling this stuff.
Oh, I know. What about Marl? We could ask her to help. I'm sure she'd be happy to.